So this is the studio in the back.
Look at all the random wood flooring. It's
really cool. Yeah, very nice flooring. It's got rafters and across. Could either be a guest bedroom or an office. And if you open this door, it takes you to the storage that runs the length of the garage with the sliding wooden doors there that help you access it. So, interesting option for an office or for a guest bedroom. The backyard is really well, very well appointed from a gardening standpoint. This house is a little close, honestly, but here's the back.